After defeating Yuan Shao at Guandu, my father saw Liu Bei and Sun Quan as major threats to his power. Just as he predicted, the two armies appear to have joined forces and wish to attack us at Chi Bi. The enemy remains calm despite the presence of our giant fleet approaching them. They must have some kind of trick up their sleeve if they chose to engage us here at Chi Bi. No matter. We will address whatever ploy they come up with the moment we notice anything strange. Besides, it's only Liu Bei and Sun Quan.
Kaopi, you performed exceptionally well in the last battle. Your ability to make rational decisions under pressure is your best weapon. Make sure you utilize it in future battles as well. Our next target should be Liu Bei, but he has sensed our intentions and has allied himself with Sun Quan. It appears they wish to fight us here at Chi Bi. Let them know that it is I, Cao Cao, who shall rule the land. Cao Pi, I want you to go and put an end to their pathetic alliance.
Father, what has become of you? Have you already lost your ability to see the greater picture? Tying your ships together in war? This is ludicrous. It's like tying your hands and feet together. What a pain this is. Well then, I guess it's my duty to clean up after Father.
Forward! Destroy that pathetic excuse for a navy!
Well, that was easy. I'm home, everyone!
I won't be denied next time.
Why do they even bother?
I faced a worthy opponent.
Why do they even bother?
Pick up the pace. We mustn't fall behind.
Where did you come from?
Wong Dai, I'm entrusting the fire attack to you.
No problem. This will be the victory of a lifetime.
Stop Wong Dai. Prevent the fire attack.
So you must be looking for trouble.
Did you think we wouldn't see you? Be victorious.
Why do they even bother?
Strategy has failed. Now for the final blow!
I must retreat. Now.
Why do they even bother?
This fight has no need for me any longer.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Why do they even bother?
Up to do.
Huh.
can't have it so easy with me around.
Break through the enemy lines and overrun them!
I apologize for my tardiness.
I'll pay Cow Cow back with at least one shot.
I'm pretty good at this kind of thing, you know.
Break through our forces.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Why do they even bother?
Attack!
Pick up the pace. We mustn't fall behind. Let us go together, my lord.
That was a pretty flashy display. Must approach this calmly. Time to retreat.
Why do they even bother?
They were merely an alliance of two weaker powers. Thus, they stood no chance before the might of our forces. It must be devastating for them to have lost a naval battle, something they take so much pride in. However, Liu Bei and Sun Quan are not finished yet. They will surely conspire to try and attack us again. We must be prepared for anything.
A new bodyguard has come to act in your service. This bodyguard is known throughout the land as a veteran of great ability.
After the Battle of Chibi, the land was divided among three powers, with Wei being one of them. However, despite this glorious moment, my father would not live to see it. Father, it appears you were unfit for unifying the land. Watch me accomplish what you could not from your seat in the heavens. First, we must destroy those fools of Shu to the north. Those who oppose me shall suffer the consequences of my wrath.
Lord Cao Pi, I applaud you on the formation of the new Wei Kingdom. I, Sima Yi, intend to present you with nothing but victory. It is Ma Su who has positioned himself at Jie Ting. What do they intend to accomplish by setting up atop that mountain? The fools will be doomed by their own hand. Let us cut off the path to the mountain in order to isolate them. If we can survive their initial attack, we shall be able to wipe them out at once. Lord Cao Pi, your new era begins now.